Got a minute? Think of how much time you spend on routine work tasks, like sending a weekly check-in message or duplicating information from one application to another. Automating simple, common business processes helps you to be more efficient throughout your workday. Zoom Workflow Automation, now in beta, allows you to automate your routine workflows so you can save time. What does workflow automation even mean? Workflow automation is the process of using software to automate certain tasks by creating rules or workflows between systems. With Zoom Workflow Automation, you can set up a series of tasks that will automatically be completed in a certain order once it's triggered. Now you're asking, how do I even build a workflow? Zoom Workflow Automation is easy to use without any technical experience. From the Workflows tab in the Zoom Workplace, simply start with a pre-built template and customize each step for your specific needs. Or you can create a brand new workflow from scratch, choosing from a list of available steps and dragging and dropping new steps into the flow as you need them. Here are just a few examples of how I'm using Zoom Workflow Automation. One, I automate my weekly check-ins. I created a workflow to send a scheduled message to my team at a certain time with a check-in form for them to respond with. Now I don't have to actually manually do it anymore. It's automated. I also set up automation to answer questions in chat that I frequently get. Now, instead of manually typing in a reply, Zoom's workflow automation automatically sends an FAQ with the answer. Approving requests for business travel, time off, and expenses can clutter your email inbox and bog down your day with busy work. Workflow automation can make that process easy and streamlined so you can review and approve these types of requests directly in team chat. Workflow automation is now available in beta to paid Zoom users at no extra cost. So start using it today to set up an alert when new Got a Minute episodes are uploaded.